Hey guys, I'm OB, and we are going to start playing Bring Your Daughter to Work Day by FLooper. Let's read the description. Bring Your Daughter to Work Day. This is the first chapter of a new series. The goal is to escape to the moon. Alright, well, let's get started. Lots of eye candy here. Hello.
Oops. Everything's fine. I lie when I'm nervous. Bad news. We're in a lot of trouble. Listen to me carefully. Here's our problem. It has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing. Well, that concludes the motivational speech.
Alright, so I guess we just gotta leave without the portal gun. Okay, that doesn't do anything just yet. Let's head over here. By the way, if you haven't already, go check out Nox's playthrough, because, he played this as well. Way ahead of me. Hey, we got a single portal device. That's good. So we can fire black portals now. Why am I just looking in there? I can actually go in there myself. Wait, I wonder... Oh, FLooper! Oh no, okay. I thought he thought of that, but no. For some reason I just... There's just certain spots I can't fire- Oh, it's because of the light. That's probably why. Alright, well whatever. I was just curious. We could do that, but we can't actually get there just yet. $60! I am a bit tired right now. So, I don't really have much to say in the way of... What did I... Did I flip that lever from all the way over here? How did I do that? That is the biggest hitbox for a lever I've ever seen. Here we go, this is the other side. Now we have the dual portal device. And the glass broke magically, mysteriously, conveniently. Even though there's not really much of a need for that. Because, you could just do that. Alright, so now, head there. Wait, that still doesn't work, right? Nothing magically changed at all? Yep, that still doesn't work. So now we head over here. Oh yeah, and I changed some of my graphics settings in the game so that we'd be able to actually read text from now on. Notice, employees are reminded that there is nothing of interest present in the geothermal power wing. Any employees investigating further will be terminated immediately due to the complete lack of anything of note present therein. Is this like projected from a projector that I can't see? It's like it's blending in with the paint. That does not look right. Like, I mean, unless they painted it just semi-transparent over the wall with some kind of very, very thin white paint or something? No, that doesn't make any sense. And, a fat adult, tall female, test subject. Oh yeah, what do we look like?
Maybe I was wrong about you. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile. And surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive.
Well, that was a
Remember
cool change.
Those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you.
I'm still not sure who we're playing
nothing
as.
Nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha. That was a lie. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead.
I like the use of the GLaDOS voice lines. This is interesting. Can I jump higher? Where are we right now? Why is my jump height so high? Also, we're moving slower. moving slower and jumping higher. Is it just because of gravity or something? I don't know. That wasn't just me, right? I got close to this, pushed it, and it pushed me away. That was weird. That door doesn't open. This door opens. This door doesn't open. And this door doesn't open. What do we have in here? Another door that doesn't open. Wait, does that... Okay, so going into this door closed that door. Alright, fair enough. We have... Oh. How am I supposed to shoot in there, though? Oh, that was... that was very strange. It almost slid off. Also, I forgot to mute my phone. Because that's how much of a professional I am. Oh, wow. This door opens now. Alright. That's exactly what I thought would happen. And this, what does this do? Oh, we want to break the glass, huh? Excuse me! What happened there? Why didn't that work? That should have worked. There we go! That's what's supposed to happen. Wow, that is definitely some strange gravity. Here. Another way to spawn the cube, this does the same thing. Interesting. Do we just want to take the cube out there somewhere? Let me get a better view here. There we go. Let me get this cube real quick. I feel like everything is much slower. This is open now. Let me guess, this fizzler's gonna... This fizzler seems to be broken even though it's visible. Alright. I guess we can fire a portal there somewhere. There's also that, but I'm not sure why we'd want to use... Oh... Well, okay then. Let's head back in here. And, let me actually place my black portal underneath... Oops, underneath the funnel. And, that's no... That's, there we go. Now it's out of the way. So now, I think we just want to make a leap of faith, kinda. Oh wait, no, that takes the cube. What? No, don't take my cube! They took my cube! Why do I want to do that? Why do I want to do that? Try this again. There we go. Oh my goodness, this walking is incredibly slow. Alright. What exactly am I trying to accomplish here? It looks like a place I can go, kinda, right? But wouldn't I want to go there? Also that... Who knows what that is? Am I gonna get killed if I make this jump? Probably. Yes, definitely. 100% sure I will get killed if I make that jump. Actually, I didn't make the jump, so yeah. Still don't know the answer. Why would I want to take the cube somewhere, though? I don't think I want to walk on these vents. Do any of these other doors in here open? Also, the music stopped. I'm some kind of idiot here. I feel like I'm missing something very important. There's nothing else in here I want, right? There's only that cube. And a deep pit. That deep pit might be useful. Maybe. I don't actually know. No, because the way... We can't walk on top of this, can we? If we can walk on top of this, I'm gonna be really embarrassed. Not really. Nope. Can't be done. What's the point of doing that? I can't get in there. Definitely feel like I would die if I did that. Like, I feel like I would intersect with the laser field if I tried to do that. Doesn't seem like there's anything that would turn it off. Why did that flash weird colors? I don't know. I honestly don't know why anything's happening right now. But I feel really dumb, because I'm missing something obvious. Oh, hello. Gee, thanks for clearing my portals and then not killing me. Oh, okay, so the portal surface... It's not even... what? So I would go behind the laser field. Where's the death trigger? Oh, there's the death trigger. Just didn't go far enough down. I think I am missing something very obvious. I don't know what it is. Can't shoot any portals over here. Why would I want to turn that off? And why would I want to suck the cube over here? That doesn't make any sense. I can't get into there as far as I know. I keep thinking... There'd be something over there to pull me towards. And there was nothing around here that we could do. This door doesn't open. This door doesn't open. Is there another window that we can smash or something? Oh, get off. Whatever. That works too. Nope, it's just that one window, so whatever's in that room there does not have a window to it. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. What am I missing? Why would I want to bring the cube there, though? Because I can't go through that myself. What's the point? I don't understand what I'm doing. FLooper, you have stumped me. Am I supposed to go back the way I came somewhere? You know what? I bet I'm supposed to go back the way I came. Well, no, because this has got a fizzler and the door doesn't appear to want to open. Nope, do not need to go back that way. Well, I'm out of options here. I can walk here, kinda. But not really. Oh, come on! How was I oh my gosh, I wanna see that again. FLooper! Man, I should have tried that a long time ago, so I wanna go there, right? I didn't even try because I couldn't make this jump, but look at this! Magic little panel comes up out of nowhere for no reason. How was I supposed to know? Oh my goodness. That's what I'm missing. Ah, well. Okay, so now we get up here. And then what? Do we walk along this again? Also, what the... There's like... invisible geometry here that lets me walk up... the slope here. That is quite strange. What am I supposed to be doing here exactly? Oh, walking on this now? See... wait a second... earlier, this over there was too steep to walk up? And now it is not too steep? How is this not too steep now? FLooper! Yeah, I managed to jump onto- that's like the same steepness. Alright, whatever. At least we're up here now. And we just want the cube up here, it seems. Which we can easily do. There we go. Cube acquired. There we go. Just the right size to fit a cube. An actual, real working fizzler. What? Why is there... what? Is this like some... weird part of the facility where they built old aperture stuff and just built the new facility around it? Weird design, but okay. And we're going up! What? That doesn't make any sense, though. What? We're going up? Why is it an old-style elevator? None of this makes any sense. Are we on the moon? Is that why the gravity's all weird? Yes. We are officially on the moon, it seems. Well, I thought that was our goal. Oh, to escape the moon. I thought it was to escape to the moon. I completely misunderstood what was- wait, that's portal level? Why is that portal level? This makes any sense. Oh no, it's all a sham. It's all fake. Well, I guess there's only one way to prove it. Oh no. We're too fat. We're too fat to fit through here. Ah, man. I guess our character is supposedly fat. Alright, this basically is gonna launch me to the earth or something? Okay. Well... Let's play the next one then. And hopefully we won't get stuck for, like, what, 15 minutes? Oh wait, I forgot to check. Evaluate test chamber. One of these, I think one of these we had to install Portal Stories Mail for, and I don't remember which one. Oh, okay, it's not this one, so we're good. There's a weird pixelated graphic of the moon, and we're heading towards the Earth, and the moon is not getting any smaller. Weird, physics, whatever.
Mission accomplished. Now, this chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety. This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis room's just past this chamber. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that Art Utopia garbage. I'm sorry. I'm under a lot of pressure. That was cruel. I'm glad you enjoyed that piece. For as long as you did. Not that there's any rush. Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit, and interact with it in such a way that it might be called solving.
That is... What even happened there? That's like... It's like you started making an attempt to sort of cut out the moon from a picture, and then... Like, your kid got on the computer and erased some random parts here. And here, and then you just kind of gave up and said, you know what, that's good enough. Didn't even bother with the rest of it. What is going on there? I am so confused. Also, we lost our portal device, apparently. Because why not? Hey look, portable pedestal button. Except we can't pick it up, because this is not Destroyed Aperture. And I don't know why we would be able to pick it up in a puzzle that is not from Destroyed Aperture. Whoa! Look at these stairs. Also, when GLaDOS was talking, there was that bar at the bottom of the screen, but it was blank. That's kinda... strange. Weird wooden stairs. This looks more like... This looks like more of Stanley Parable layout than anything else, to be honest. Like, I'd expect stuff like this in a Stanley Parable, DLC or something. These stairs actually kind of remind me of Quantum Conundrum a little. Alright, well let's head through the elevator. Somehow I managed- I'm too fat to go between a couple gates, but I'm not too fat to jump on top of these guys. And on top of this light here. Whee, I'm on a light. Whoa! What the? What even just happened? The screen flashed red. What? That was... That startled me very badly. What is this? Oh, it's a magic cube producer thingy. And what is this? Oh, that's a hint button. Alright. Resets me, but nothing else? Oh god, what if it disintegrates me and a new clone is spawned? Ethical boundaries have been transgressed. This is so strange! Ouch! Stop flashing the screen red, that freaks me out! I think I am dying and being recreated somewhere else. That is scary to think about. Is that permanent? Okay. What happens if I touch this now? Does it reset anything else?
For this exhibit, I was working with a death motif. But I see you figured that out.
Okay. This is neat. I actually really like this a lot right here. This little circular area. Ooh. I think FLooper was telling me about having rounded walls and stuff and bring your daughter to work day. Yeah, because we were talking about... Or was it Batcat? Oh no, Batcat was saying there's rounded walls and destroyed aperture. Okay, never mind. It's good to see FLooper using them too. Okay, so we want a cube from somewhere, apparently. But who knows where. Oh, there. There's a cube. That's a cube I can work with. Oh my goodness, where? Okay. Cube acquired. Very strange puzzle mechanic, I like it. It's basically... It's like world portals, but you can shoot behind them instead of through them. Yeah, okay. So it's just a variation on world portals without actually being world portals. And I think we're done there for the time being. What did this button do? Something over here, it says. Goes... Ooh, oh, it disabled the fizzler. So, we wanna do... that. What does this do? Oh, that's just one of the requirements for the exit. Fair enough. So now we just wanna put the cube there, right? Well, I guess that works too. Alright, let's get over there.
Okay, I'm officially switching the theme of this exhibit to survival. Why don't you try that
now? Why is Cave laughing at me now? Ouch. Jeez, that hurts! Man, this is some Portal 1 stuff right here. Creepy. Oh, and I can only get out from this side? Alright, what are we working with here? To do... Oh. Why? I guess to use that portal surface? Alright, and then we can move the cube. Oh, that gets us... the light... a light bridge. Why, how thoughtful. So then, we just wanna do this. I see... Wait, there's another cube up there. Why didn't I do that? Cube acquired. All right, that makes things a lot simpler. Ta-da! Alright, so now what? Interesting... Hmm... Which cube do we want to use? When did this happen? Has this always been here? I don't remember this. Oh yeah, it's got an ant line. Okay, so that did that. Okay. Wait, what is the purpose of this little area here? Definitely need a cube to be here. What is the purpose of this little room here? Just so we can see into here? And we need both cubes. Of course we do. Oh dear. That is a way back that... What? What happened there? What? FLooper, I think there might be... a slight problem with that one. Okay, we can get one cube this way. One cube, two cube, red cube, blue cube. And then... Probably should not. We could do this. And then... what? Oh. Oh, okay. That, wait. Hmm. If I'm carrying a cube and it kills me, what happens to the cube? Thank you. both of these cubes respawn in places that are not very accessible to me right now. That's what I was worried would happen. Well, crap. Man, that's a long fade-in. This cube is that one, and this cube is that one, right? Would we want to swap the cubes? Though I don't understand why. I am not sure how to proceed. Yeah, that didn't help me at all. I just don't understand what this little panel's here are for. Something that is neat though is I can tell these chambers were made in Puzzle Maker first, and then taken into Hammer and modified. Pretty neat job. If I can get both cubes here, I would win, basically. But I can't get both cubes there. They don't teleport with me. There's no portal surfaces here that I can do anything about, short of tossing the cube in there, but then even if I tossed... Even if I were to toss if I tossed either of the cubes through this portal, I'd be trapped. Because then I wouldn't be able to walk back in there, because I can't actually access that portal with my body. That wouldn't help. I don't know, Flooper, you've stumped me. You have stumped me, sir. Nothing disables this fizzler, right? Wouldn't help me anyway. I feel like I need to recall one of the cubes at some point, but I don't see how I would do that, or how I would set it up. I feel like I'm so close, but I don't know what to do. I just need both cubes in the same room with a portable surface, and me. Both cubes and me in a room with a portable surface. And I need to not move my green portal. Because moving my green portal would be bad right now. I don't think I need to move my green portal, right? Like, what would be the point of coming over here only to do something else? I'm pretty sure it needs to stay here. Could I get both cubes in there? Maybe I need to get both cubes in there. How would I do that, though? I kept my velocity, even though it rotated me differently. I think I see what to do. I need to use this cube somehow. How would I do that? No, no. How would I do that, though? Not this cube, this one. It's the same problem. On that side with a portal there and a cube there. How do I do that? Is that even a thing I can do? Need to have a cube here to use the light bridge. So the permit is a little area. Whoa, that cube went way far away from me for some reason. What's the point of that? That doesn't make any sense to me. Like, that just looks like a way to get yourself trapped. You go in there, you pull the cube out through here, put the cube in there with you, and then shoot more portals in there and you're trapped. That is a trapping situation right there. Why would I ever want to go into that room? Since there's nothing to do in there but trap yourself. Oh, this one. What? How is that even happening? Strange things are happening. I don't know why. What exactly do I want to have happen here? Not entirely sure. Yeah? I've done that, now what? What's the point? What is this for? Thank you. There's no reason to come in here unless you want to trap yourself. Like, if I were to take the cube... Do I need to trap myself? So... These are ground portal surfaces accessible from this side, right? Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot! Oh wow! That took entirely too long for me to make the connection that those were ground level portal surfaces accessible from that room. I am so sorry, guys. I am not thinking properly today, it seems. Well, as always, we are not done yet. We can now choose the destination teleporter. As always, we are not done yet. Oh, wow, that was a good puzzle. Let me go ahead and, favorite. There we go. If it stumps me, it goes in my favorites. How do we choose a teleporter? With the buttons? Oh, it's a toggle. What? How do you get in there? What? What? There's no way to get in there! It is literally impossible to get in here, to my knowledge. Oh no, it's not. It's behind the glass. I didn't even realize that was a thing! What's the point of doing that? That's not gonna help me at all. How long does this last? Nowhere near enough time! Oh, but... Whew, okay. We did it with just enough time. Now we come out of this one. Now we can get the cube. Dual-purpose button is dual-purpose. Alright, what now? We wanna go... over there, right? Right, so we gotta change it over again. Alright. This one, for some reason, is easier for me. Can we change it over? Guess we need to shoot a portal there instead? Maybe I did it an unintended way. Oh yeah, this is much easier. Don't know why I didn't do that a long time ago. Thank you. Oh, really? Since when is this an elevator, not a teleporter? Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, I really appreciate it, and you can show your appreciation with the two buttons below the video that look like these ones right here, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!